Do people who exercise more have a lower risk of ALS? A new study suggests that moderate levels of physical activity and fitness may be linked to a reduced risk of amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, or ALS, later in life. However, this association was only found in male participants, not female participants. ALS is a rare progressive neurodegenerative disease that affects nerve cells in the brain and spinal cord. People with ALS lose the ability to initiate and control muscle movement, which often leads to total paralysis and death. The average lifespan after diagnosis is 2 to 5 years. This devastating disease has prompted researchers to explore various risk factors, including physical activity. The study, published in the June 26, 2024, online issue of Neurology, the medical journal of the American Academy of Neurology, examined 373,696 people in Norway, with an average age of 41. They were followed for an average of 27 years. Of the total participants, 504 people developed ALS, with 59% of those being male participants. The study aimed to investigate the link between physical activity levels and the risk of developing ALS. Participants recorded their level of physical activity for the past year into one of four categories: sedentary, a minimum of 4 hours per week of walking or cycling, a minimum of 4 hours per week of recreational sports or heavy gardening, or participation in hard training or sports competitions regularly, several times a week. Due to few participants in the highest activity category, researchers combined the third and fourth categories into one high activity group. Researchers found that of the 41,898 male participants with the highest level of physical activity, 63 developed ALS. Of the 76,769 male participants with an intermediate level of physical activity, 131 developed ALS. Of the 29,468 male participants with the lowest level of physical activity, 68 developed ALS. After adjusting for factors like smoking and body mass index, researchers found that male participants with moderate levels of physical activity had a 29% lower risk of ALS, and those with high levels of physical activity had a 41% lower risk of ALS compared to those with the lowest level of physical activity. Researchers also examined resting heart rate, an indicator of physical fitness. Men in the lowest of four categories of resting heart rate had a 32% reduced risk of ALS compared to those with higher resting heart rates. This suggests that good physical fitness, as indicated by a lower resting heart rate, may also be protective against ALS in men. Our findings show that, for men, not only do moderate to high levels of physical activity and fitness not increase the risk of ALS, but that it may be protective against the disease, said study author Anders Myhre Vaage, Maryland, of Akershus University Hospital in Norway. Future studies are needed to consider sex differences and higher or professional athlete physical activity levels. A limitation of the study was that the physical activity questionnaire was completed only at one specific time during the study, so it may not have captured the participants' exercise levels over the nearly 30-year span of the study.